Right now, beleaguered brides starting to get their wedding dresses back. It's after a West Warwick bridal salon, Cinderella's, had closed abruptly a few weeks ago. A Superior Court judge is now releasing some of those gowns in shifts today to the brides who've already paid for them. The gowns have been locked inside the store for weeks. As of right now, the Attorney General's office says more than 106 complaints have been filed against the store. The owner is cooperating, though, with the receiver to try to figure out the status of those orders.